Yes, guys, it's been reported this morning that Rafa Benitez has held further talks with senior Everton figures yesterday and is expecting to be formally offered the manager's job.
Reported this morning, £1 million a month. The former Liverpool manager has had three rounds of discussions with Mr. Mashiri, the club's owner, having replaced Nuno Espirito Santo as the frontrunner to replace Carlo Ancelotti. Jamie, yeah. How do you feel about this? Obviously, you're a Londoner. Does this fit okay with you?
Yeah, I mean, look, it's not Steven Gerrard, is it? I mean, if it's Steven Gerrard going to be the Everton, you know, boss, then I can understand it, you know. But I just think, being a manager is a tough gig. Like, there's not many jobs out there.
He was alleged at Liverpool as
Liverpool
manager.
I know, but what do you want him to do? Turn down a Premier League football club because he was once the Liverpool manager? It's not like he's been the Liverpool manager his whole career. It's not like he's, you know, born and raised in Liverpool. He's a manager that goes to top football clubs.
He lives on Whittle. He's got a beautiful house there. His family have lived there.
Exactly. So what do you want him to do? Not take a job that's local to his house?
Well, it makes sense, but it's the Ali managing Celtic. It's not.
He's a Scottish legend who's born and raised his Rangers. You know, he can't go and be the manager of Celtic.
Yeah. Yeah, Ali takes that job at Parkhead. Yeah, go and get some new windows for your house.
I think it's unfair, but I
don't have a problem with it. Probably because I'm not from the area. I don't understand just what it would mean to those people. I get that totally, but I don't think you can compare it with Rangers and Celtic. Listen, he's a great manager. You know, there's no getting away from it. I just think it would be. I don't see it. I hear some of the callers, but I don't see it being a major problem. Do you?
No, I really don't. I mean, look, he's a professional. He's being offered a Premier League job at a massive football club in Everton. As if you're going to turn that down because you was once the manager. You can't.
I disagree. I think it's a big problem.
Why? Just because the rivalry between
Merseyside
the clubs, obviously.
They live for the football.
Yeah, I get
there.
That.
Their passion's unbelievable. And he's always going to be a Red. Always.
I disagree. I don't think it's going to work. Because they went with Carlo Ancelotti and thinking that was going to bring them success. Yeah. I don't know, the owner at the minute there just obviously wants big names and big people, like star guys. And it didn't work with Ancelotti and he went, see you later, I'm going back to Real Madrid. They finished 10th. So why is Rafa Benitez going to be any different?
Well, are you saying you don't rate Rafa?
No, he's a brilliant manager, top manager, but I don't think that it will work. I think Everton needed someone like Eddie Howe or someone, you
know,
like
completely fresh.
Something fresh, something new, which was going to be like, right, let's take this club forward and build something. They're bringing in managers.
What's Eddie won compared to Rafa?
But it's not always about what you win, though, Al, is it? It's not, you know, just Rafa's won everything. I get that. He's a great manager. I just don't necessarily think that it's the right move for Everton. They keep going with these big managers thinking that's going to guarantee them success, but it doesn't. It doesn't necessarily happen.
Whoever gets the job, if it's Rafa and he does take it, he'll have probably at least £300 million to spend. They'll spend again.
£300 million.
By the way, I would say the two owners at Everton have got more money than anyone.
They're not going to spend £300 million, though.
How much have they spent already? They've spent a fortune already.
They have spent about £200 million.
Yeah.
Are you telling me what this summer they're going to spend £300 million?
Mashiri and Usmanov.
They finished 10th. Who's going to go there?
I'm telling you, between them, they are, especially Mr. Usmanov, one of the richest men in the world.
Yeah, I get that, but it doesn't mean that they're just going to sign all the best players. I like Rafa Benitez. I don't think it's the right move. I think they needed to go with someone new and fresh, you know, like an Eddie Howe or, you know, a Graham Potter or someone in that sense who can take that club forward in their own way. You know, they're going with, you know, they went with an Ancelotti. You know, now it's Benitez.
I think they need a big name me. Right, Les, the Everton fan, has called us 08717-223-344 to have his say on Rafa being linked to Everton. Les, does this sit well with you? Good morning, Les.
Morning, Les.
Morning, boys. Listen, I've had a season ticket since 1973. I haven't renewed it, and I won't be renewing it as well. There's no way I want that fat Spanish waiter at our club. I'm sorry. There's just no way I will accept him. It was bad enough.
It's a bit harsh, isn't it?
I had to, No, listen, that's just how I am. I worry, you know, when we play at Anfield, it's horrible having to go and stand there for 90 minutes or sit there for 90 minutes. That's bad enough. There's just no way I will accept Rafael Benitez. And talking about money, Jamie, I have to tell you, you know, in the last 10 years, Everton have spent £630 million.
Yeah.
The problem is we've signed players for £25 and £30 million that are just average players that haven't got any heart and haven't got any commitment. I'm fed up of watching videos from the 80s to see a good Everton team play with some commitment, some heart, and some you know, playing against Sheffield. I was watching games at the end of the season, boys, last year against Brighton and against Sheffield United with the greatest of respect. And I had tears in my eyes, you know. I thought, this is my club. Mm. I want to be proud when I walk down the street.
Let me ask you, mate, then, from your point of view, who would you like to see in there?
You know what? Seriously, I would open my arms for like you said, for someone like Graham Potter, someone who understands the division and wants to build a team and everything. He's no good. I understand our chairman and our owners now, they want to go all Hollywood. I understand that. They're putting in a lot of money. They want the big bright lights and the big names and everything. But that's not what Everton need at the moment. There's a massive rebuild that needs to go on at Everton, and we need to get players out of the club. That's as simple as it is, and every Evertonian understands that.
Les, I've got to break, Les. I can hear it in your voice. I don't really want fat Spanish waiter, by the way. You know, that's disrespectful.
Is he talking about you?
Rafa. It's really disrespectful to Rafa. Sorry. Yeah, thank you, Les, though. Everton Liverpool fans, have your say on Rafa Benitez being linked with a move to Goodison. But give us a call, 08717 22 3344. The lines are open.